Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Sound Test Room. Today, we are taking a look at granular manoeuvres. So, this is a refill for the grain sample manipulator synth that is free with Reason 10. And it's from SKP Sound Design, so it's not available on the Reason store, but I will put a link in the description of this video, so if you want to go and check it out, it's £15, and it's, in my opinion, I mean, you get, look at this, look. This is what you get for your money. you get all these ambiences, you get basses, you get loads of combinators, you get leads, you get loads of movements, you get pads, you get waveforms, you get an absolute ton of stuff for your money. So this is, apart from one of the best value refills, it's remarkably good. I would go to, it's almost better than the patches the propeller head put in. In fact, I'd say is at least on par, if not better, and better for some of the stuff that I would use it for. So I'm going to close the microphone, and you really just need to put some headphones on and enjoy these sounds. They really are, they're just so cool. The work that's gone into the way this has been done, it is just epic. It's epic. got to be almost essential if you're into soundtracks, horror movie themes, ambient stuff. Oh, just the I just love it. I really do. I think it's epic. And this is, we're just like playing with the actual ambiences. Lovely use of distortion as well. The internal distortion. We'll switch that off. Now, unlike what you normally would do here, Granular, this has been really cleverly. So you can actually, when you select the bass, use it like to actually play a bass. Thank you. Okay, so we'll have a look at some. I mean, obviously, it's set right in the, you know, your sort of ambient sort of soundtracky thing. I just love it. I know I've gone on for ages, but I don't care. I'm just gonna play some more of these. I'm gonna have a blast at some of the combinators, and then knock it on the head. But I think if you're interested in buying it, you'll stick around and listen to it. It sounds incredible. You know, they really have done a great job. I know some of the sounds are a bit CPU heavy, but what I would do is record the track and then just freeze it. So, you know, can't have everything, you know what I mean? Plus my internet's running and my screen recorder, so that'll be taking up some.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, and we're going to do one more. I really have 30 minutes is too much. Okay, so... Okay, so yeah, thanks for watching. If you stuck around, you've done well. SKP Sound Design's Granular Manoeuvres rack extension for Reason. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I mean, not just for the fact that the amount of sounds you get, but the amount of work that went into it. And if you like all this kind of stuff, you know, I love all this stuff. I could make a whole album just with this pack. But seriously, it just totally brilliant. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, consider becoming a Patreon, and I will see you guys later. Awesome if you stuck around.